What's happening, my block buddies? Welcome to a brand new episode of Blocked Content. My name is Callum, and guys, okay, you got me here, you got me. It's time. It has always been time, but now it's definitely time. Super Mario Odyssey is only 5 days away from being released, and a couple of leakers, a couple of people who had review copies, or maybe some, you know, copies that maybe fell off the wagon or something, they got a hold of this game. They started streaming a little bit, and every single one of these guys, I think there were like four in total, they got taken down slowly. Now, things like these starting to pop up everywhere, so I'm having to be fast with these videos, and I'm having to be really careful with the information that I share. So I'm gonna do it like this, guys. I'm gonna talk about these things one at a time. I don't want to spoil the entire game for you, so I'm gonna do it, you know, in a really amazing pace to keep you guys interested, to keep you guys in the loop, but also to not spoil the big surprises for the people. You know, I know that you guys want to see the content. That's why you're at Blocked Content. However, I think that your experience of playing the game, or maybe even just seeing a full playthrough yourself, will make you feel a whole lot better. So we're here for the information you need. Today, we're gonna talk spoilers, but we're gonna talk about the main list of the available kingdoms in this game. So we actually have that confirmed right now. Like confirmed, for real confirmed. There could potentially be one more kingdom that is like a post-game, like extra or secret, but very, very, very possibly, this is all that we have right now, and this is going to be all in the game. So guys, there's a giveaway. You can win a Super Mario Odyssey t-shirt with pixel art Mario and Cappy on it. All you gotta do is comment down below why you should rock, why you would totally rock that shirt, and just invite a friend to subscribe to Block Content. Hit that bell for the notification, and we will be announcing our winner for the t-shirt giveaway when we hit 6k subscribers. So stay tuned for that, and it's gonna be a whole lot of fun. And remember that you can be the comment question winner. Your comment will appear in our next video. So if you have an original, funny, or maybe, you know, a theory, an answer for this video's question, just subscribe to my channel, leave a comment on this video. And you can also support Block Content on my Patreon at the end of this video, so click that link if you so please. Today's comment question is the same as it's been. What do you think of these leaks? Is there any more information? You can send it to my inbox here on YouTube. You can also go to facebook.com/squaredthings, Blocked Content, Squared Things, get it? And you can send me all this information. And a whole lot of people have been doing this, so I want to give a tiny few shout outs to a couple of awesome people: Guilino Di Guardia, Jonas Rivera, Sloth Pierce, Corey Pelletier, Malik Samai, Danny Murray, Eleanor Cole, and especially the awesome Rifakat Islam Tassin. You guys have been sending me a whole host of screenshots, a whole lot of information, starting dialogues with me. It's been a whole lot of fun plowing through these, because there's a lot of info that I haven't really seen before, and I'm really thrilled to talk with you guys at length about this. So if you have more info, definitely send it over to me any way that you can, because I'll be discussing it over here. So guys, there's your spoiler alert for today. I'm going to be talking about the kingdoms in the game, every single one of them, every single kingdom that has been confirmed, and I think that this will be every single kingdom in the game. So this was your spoiler warning for today, and let's get into this. Guys, this is the list, and I'm going to go through them, but first, you know, we have to say the kingdoms that we've not really known about confirmed: Lake Kingdom, like from our previous video, Cloud Kingdom, which is totally new, Lost Kingdom, which, yeah, we could kind of guess which one was that, and then a whole lot more on Snow Kingdom, then Ruined Kingdom, which is amazing, and I know a whole lot about it, so there's going to be a video about that really, really soon, and then Bowser's Kingdom, and then Moon Kingdom. It's as simple as that, Moon Kingdom. And as you can see, it's pretty close to the screenshot that we actually, you know, Photoshop manufactured ourselves back in the day when we were still discussing this. Moon Kingdom, with the gigantic wedding chapel in the background. So this is a pretty big spoiler for the game, but nothing that we couldn't really guess ourselves. So for those of you who don't know and want to keep spoiler-free about the post-game, don't listen now, but something is happening. Okay, you guys hear? The final kingdom after Moon Kingdom is the Mushroom Kingdom. and you actually unlock it in the game after you beat the final boss, and you get to roam around Peach's Castle grounds and inside of Peach's Castle and a whole bunch of other things that I never thought that I would actually say out loud. But that's what's gonna happen in Super Mario Odyssey, because apparently Nintendo has made the perfect game. So let's go through these kingdoms, okay? Cap Kingdom is the very first kingdom that you start off in. It's basically Mario fighting Bowser in the opening cutscene. Bowser's already captured Peach, and this fight, you know, leads to Mario getting blown away by one of Bowser's attacks, and eventually even his cap getting flown off onto the Cap Kingdom, where, of course, Cappy finds Mario's hat and, you know, restructures it and becomes it. And he talks to Mario about, you know, hey, I've lost my sister, you've lost Peach, now probably be a good job to kind of work together to solve all this. So they go on an adventure together to try and find a ship to fly to these different kingdoms and try and find traces of Bowser. Now, Bowser has been going to all these different kingdoms to get supplies for that wedding, to get a wedding cake, to get, you know, the ring, to get all sorts of stuff to make that wedding as big and amazing as he possibly could to impress Princess Peach. Now, we head on over to the first official kingdom, which is the Cascade Kingdom, or, you know, the T-Rex, the dinosaur kingdom, which is not all that big, but it's really impressive, it's really lively, and the graphics are really fun. You can actually capture a T-Rex, so this is where, you know, your Bob-omb Battlefield, your standard first level in a Mario game. And then comes the Sand Kingdom, and this is the first very big kingdom, you know, a very big open world kingdom, but you can roam around in, have a whole bunch of moons to collect over there. And the streamer had a whole lot of fun in the Sand Kingdom, trying to find those last couple of power moons. And what is really cool is you collect these power moons to power up the ship, and the ship doesn't really ask you all that much, so you can definitely complete the game, as you can see here, with about 170 moons, or maybe even less. So that's really fun, and possibly there's more than 1,000 in here. Like, literally more than 1,000 in the game. So we move on over from the Sand Kingdom to the Lake Kingdom. This is where there's a fork in the road, as Cappy says it. There's a fork in the road, and you get to choose which kingdom you go to. I don't know if this is the case further on in the game. I might have missed that information. So if you guys know, let me know. But there's a fork in the road here, and you get to choose, oh, Lake Kingdom or Wooded Kingdom, right? Now, we've seen a bunch about Wooded Kingdom, so the leaker definitely chose the right one by going to the Lake Kingdom. And we've shown off a whole lot about the Lake Kingdom in the previous video, so if you want to know what that was about, you know, check the end of this video for the tag, or click on the previous video to watch more about the Lake Kingdom. So these pretty cool mermaid characters, it looks a lot like Lake Hylia. There's underwater segments, there's bubbles where you can breathe in, and there's a whole, you know, little story about Peach's wedding dress. Now we move on to the Wooded Kingdom, and of course we've known a whole lot of information about this. There's the dark woods in there as well, and it basically looks like this gigantic sort of, it's like a sci-fi movie almost, with a big globe around it. So we move on over to the Cloud Kingdom, and we've seen a little hint of this, tiny bits, and I will share them in one of the upcoming videos. We're doing a whole lot in the coming days. So, possibly multiple videos a day, right? The Cloud Kingdom, pink, beautiful, a whole lot of hat coins that you can hit, and they become clouds. Not seen all that much about it, but it looks cute, it looks amazing, and it doesn't look all that big, so a whole lot of platforming sections. Then we go over to the Lost Kingdom. The Lost Kingdom is the Jungle Kingdom, you know, the Forgotten Isles. That's what the Lost Kingdom is. And it looks cute. It looks, there was even a hint of a character from Yoshi's Island up in there that I'm going to talk about in one of the upcoming videos as well. Fun stuff, and there's where the Koopa Quartet race is as well. We move on over to the Metro Kingdom, which is really cool. This is like in the midway point of the game, so a really fun point to say, hey, maybe that midway Bowser battle happens here, because you see Mario battle Bowser in the trailers in New Donk City in the rain, so possibly that's where this happens. Then we move on over to the Snow Kingdom, which supposedly is the biggest kingdom in the game, and that has a whole lot of information still to be released. However, we know that the cute polar bears over there have a race with you as well. And then we head on over to the Seaside Kingdom, where Mario's in Bubblane and fighting the squid enemies. Then we move on over to the Luncheon Kingdom, and this is where, you know, the game gets a little bit harder. Definitely have a whole bunch of, you know, things that you can do inside of this kingdom. You can become a lava bubble, you get to fight a big boss that's like a bird, and you of course have to fill these pots with a whole lot of food to make an amazing stew. So we move on over to a new kingdom, which is called the Ruined Kingdom. Now, for Dark Souls fans, this is going to look really familiar, because this is basically, I think this was from the Nintendo World Championship footages, right? This is a kingdom that looks like it's just been ruined. There's a big battle that took place here years and years and years ago, and it's just castle grounds. It's just bricks. It's just explosions everywhere in these towers, these towering, gigantic structures up ahead. It looks scary, it looks imposing, and it looks really sad also. And Mario looks a little bit out of place being so cartoony inside of this really realistic ruin, but it looks awesome. And spoiler alert, something big coming up. So if you're still here, there's a big dragon boss over here. And this dragon boss is nothing like a Mario boss you've ever seen. It's really realistic, it's gigantic and scary, and Bowser actually rides it in a cutscene. And it looks crazy, it looks like a Legend of Zelda boss or something. And it looks really hard. And possibly the Ruined Kingdom is only that big boss battle. So, I don't know, there's some platforming sections over there, maybe some sub areas, but not a really big gigantic kingdom. Then we move on over to Bowser's Kingdom, which is not what it sounds like at all. It's not this big lava kingdom, it's actually a Japanese sort of oriental themed stage. The Pagoda Kingdom that we've heard about in the previous leak, that's Bowser's Kingdom. This is where you actually fight the brutal final boss, you know, a big brutal sort of mech. And you get to capture a whole lot of cool things in this kingdom. So we're going to do a separate video about this too. But the standoff with Bowser on top of the roof, that's got to be one of the coolest shots in any Mario game ever. And of course, we move on over to the Moon Kingdom, which is the final kingdom on this list. You see it on the screenshot, and this is really, really cool. It reminds me of a game that I created. I was a game designer. A little while ago, I created a game called Astro Man. So type it up in YouTube, Astro Man trailer, maybe my name, Callum, on it too. And it reminds me of this because it was this crazy game where you were like a Mario-type astronaut, and the gravity would, you know, differ from place to place. And in this game, Mario actually runs around, you jump really high, the gravity is really low here, and I just love it so much. There's even the wedding chapel. I'm gonna talk about the ending and the final boss battle as well. I'm gonna do that in a separate video because it's definitely a whole lot to talk about. And as I've told before, the post-game says that you can travel through the Mushroom Kingdom. I've got the screenshots to prove this is going to be a whole lot of fun, guys, and I want to thank you guys so much for watching. We have a previous comment question winner. Our answer comes to us from the awesome user by the name of Single Pringle the Third, saying, "I'm not getting spoiled. I am not getting spoiled." Clicks on video. Dang it! So thank you so much, Single Pringle the Third. This is how we all feel. This is how I felt watching every single video, watching every leak, watching every single stream. So I definitely feel you. And Single Pringle, I hope you're not single for too long. If you need some help, I'll hook you up, Single Pringle. I know that the guys from Lay's are looking for something. So thank you so much for watching. If you want to donate something for Blocked Content, definitely go to patreon.com/blockedcontent. There's a lot of cool rewards that I give in return for even pledging just $1, and for a little bit more, you get a little bit more, and you get a lot of cool stuff. You can even make videos with me, you can be mentioned in every video, you can decide what kind of video I make, which is an awesome thing to do. And remember, if you are not yet a member of the Block Content family yet, just click that subscribe button. All that news and fun that you care about will be delivered daily to you. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you around the corner, where there's always more Blocked Content. See ya. We'll be right back.